The media industry is undergoing a process of technological shift that challenges its survival in a scenario where audiences, production, and business model change constantly. There is a consensus that innovation is a key resource to face this uncertainty. Research on media innovation has grown considerably over the last 10 years, from a variety of perspectives, managing strategies, new technologies and services, changes in the production processes, audience integration, business models, and newsroom culture. In this paper, we analyze the origin, process, and the introduction of innovation in digital news media from a journalist point of view. We studied how innovation emerged in the media by exploring the views of those journalists that are leading the process of change in the Spanish media outlets. We build on the premise that their professional view provides a valuable perspective on how journalism is evolving. Our research builds upon the groundwork of 26 interviews carried out during 2016 with professional journalists from a sample of innovative media from Spain. The results reveal journalists' perception on the concept of innovation, its implementation, the typology of innovations, and the profiles of their peers in this changing scenario. Journalists believe that the innovation is always something somehow new that tackles something with success, that adds value in their organization, and that address something with anticipation. Incorporating new practice and experimenting with different ideas is also crucial in innovation projects. If media professional experiments frequently, many new concepts will obviously end in failure. But failure is always a success, a strategy that journalists should be adapted. Professionals are a key resource to know the challenge in journalism today, because their insights help to understand and deepen the areas of innovation usually hidden in the academic perspective. Thank you very much.